हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। टुडे वी अगेन कंटिन्यू विद आर थर्ड चैप्टर ऑफ ऑर्बाइट्स बुक, दैट इज फियर आ फोर्थे। ओके, क्वेश्चन सेज आइन उड आइन, आइन उड आइन। ओके, लाइक देर आर मैनी स्टूडेंट्स हु आर ऑलवेज कन्फ्यूज दैट वेर वी आर गोइंग टू यूज आइन एंड वेर वी आर गोइंग टू यूज आइन द आर्टिकल्स। ओके, वॉट आर देर? दीज आर आर्टिकल्स, आर्टिकल। ओके, नोटेरन जी देन बेस्टिम्प्टन आर्टिकल उन क्रोसन जी देन उन बेस्टिम्प्ट आर्टिकल आन। ओके, यू जस्ट नीड टू नोटिस द बेस्टिम्प्ट आर्टिकल। वॉट आर बेस्टिम्प्ट आर्टिकल? दैट इज वी ऑलरेडी नो विच इज फिक्स्ड वन एंड वी नीड टू जस्ट क्रॉस इज द उन बेस्टिम्प्ट आर्टिकल। ओके, फॉर एग्जाम्पल फर्स्ट वन the start, the start means the city, yeah, start means city. Okay, and why here we cross aina? Because it is, this one is start is feminine, yeah, this is feminine article, that's why. Okay, second one dash restaurant, dash restaurant. So the article of restaurant is das. Okay, neutral, so das, das restaurant. Okay, that's why we are going to cross ein. Okay, like this, clear? Third one is Strasse, street. So what can be the article of Strasse? It is feminine. Okay, this one is feminine, so the, and here we are going to use eine. Okay, if you don't know the table of bestimmt and unbestimmt article, please watch my that grammar topic. In that I made the complete table. Okay, the fourth one, Bahnhof. Okay, what's the article for Bahnhof? It is masculine, masculine article, so there. Okay, that's why we are going to cross ein. Okay, fifth one is Rathaus. Rathaus is neutral, so das, and we are going to cross ein. Okay, sixth one is marked, marked, and it is masculine, so they are marked, and we are going to cross ein. Clear? Like this we need to do it. Okay, vier b, fourth b, was is das, ergänzen sie ein, eine, oder nothing, ein, eine, oder no plural, this one is no plural. Okay, for example, das Thalia ist ein Theater. Okay, now theater is neutral, that's why we put here ein. Okay, second one, im Hafen sind dash Schiffe. Im Hafen, Hafen is a port. Okay, port, sind dash Schiffe. Now why there, here it is this one, which means no plural, because Schiffe is a plural, ships. Okay, now it is plural, that's why we are not going to use any article. Okay, drei, Bremen is dash start, Bremen is dash start. Now start is feminine, so eine. Okay, fourth, Taxifahrer is dash Beruf, Taxifahrer is dash Beruf. Now you should know Beruf is masculine, that's why here it will going to come ein. Okay, fifth one, auf dem Markt kauft man dash Fischer, Fischer means fish. Okay, and it is plural. Okay, auf dem Markt kauft man, now this is plural, so nothing will come here, no plural. Okay, there Michel is dash Kirsche. Now Kirsche is feminine, that's why I know. Okay, Nina is dash Name. Now Name is masculine, so ein. Okay, Österreich is dash Land, Land is neutral, that's why I know. Clear? That's why you should always learn that table okay, bestemmt and unbestemmt article, there is complete table. Okay, you should know that. Okay, say C1 was passed zusammen verbinden sie. Okay, for example, first one is das ein Fluss? Ja, das ist die Elbe. Elbe is river name. River name in Germany. Okay. Now this one, wir suchen ein Hotel. We are searching for a hotel. Okay. Why here it is ein? Because this is unbestimmt one. Because we don't know which hotel we are looking for. It can be any hotel. We are suchen ein Hotel. So the answer is, here is das Hotel Elster. Okay. First one is C. Okay. Wo ist hier ein Restaurant? Wo ist hier ein Restaurant? Where is here the a restaurant? Okay. So this one, ein Restaurant is here. Okay. Ist das ein Geschäft? Is das ein Geschäft? Nein, das ist ein Büro. Okay. Okay. Wo ist ein Markt? Where is the market? Okay. In der Hafenstraße is there fish market. Klar? Okay, this one is quite easy. Okay. But you should also notice here that they are using here the articles. Okay. Go through these articles, that why they used here ein, why here they used their, the, like this, das. Okay, just see in your dictionary the articles of this one and then see it, then why it is ein, eine, die, das. Okay. D, zwei Freunde in der Stadt, two friends in the city. Ergänzen Sie the dialogue. We need to complete the dialogue. Okay, for example, ich bin das erste Mal in Köln. I am the first time in the Köln, the city Köln. Erste Mal means first time. Okay, also dann das Programm für Touristen. Das Programm is for tourist. Sehr gern, ich bin tourist. I am tourist. Also here is das Romanisch Germanisch Museum. Interessant. Und was ist das? Das ist ein Restaurant. Ek super. Okay. Now here it is question mark. So we need to make a question. If you want to make a question, you first see the answer. 9. Das ist kein Bahnhof. Das ist das Rathaus. So obviously, if they use here, nein, keine Bahnhof. So in question, they used Bahnhof. Okay. In question. So ist das ein Bahnhof? Ist das ein Bahnhof? Then answer will be 9. Das ist keine Bahnhof. Das ist das Rathaus. Okay. Same way in drei. We need to make question. Then we need to see the answer first to make the question. Their Bahnhof is dort. Okay. So, wo ist der Bahnhof? Wo ist der Bahnhof? Where is the railway station? The Bahnhof is dot. Okay. Fourth one, again we need to see the answer first. Ja, das ist ein Fluss. Das ist der Rhein. Again, they are saying das ist ein Fluss. So in question we talked about Fluss. Okay. So is das ein Fluss? Is das ein Fluss? Then answer will be ja, das ist ein Fluss. Das ist der Rhein. Okay. Then again, sehr schön. Very good. Dash. Now again question. So we need to see the answer. Ich wohne hier. Büster 37. Okay. The question will be, wo wohnst du? Wo wohnst du? And answer will be this. Okay. I hope this one is also clear, this exercise. Okay. Okay. 6a. Okay. For example, what is this thing? Der Bus. Yeah. So, der Bus. Okay. The second picture, it is the U-Bahn. And third picture, das Fahrrad. Okay. And fourth one, the S-Bahn. And fifth one, das Flugzeug. And last one, the Straßenbahn. Okay. See, in this exercise they just want to teach you the articles, okay, the means of transport, the articles of them. Der Bus, die U-Bahn, das Fahrrad, die S-Bahn, das Flugzeug, die Straßenbahn. Okay, the articles. I hope this one is also clear. Now, sechs B. We just need to mark the Verkehrsmittel. Okay, means of transport. For example, bus. Here it is taxi. Can you see here? Taxi, here it is auto, here it is Fahrrad, okay, it is Zug, is it U-Bahn? Yes, we just need to pick the first one. For example, ST, RA, SE, NB, AHN, STRA, SEN. Bahn, okay, Straßenbahn, okay. I hope this one is also clear, this exercise. Okay, this one very important exercise. Was is das? Ein, eine, oder no plural, or kein, oder keine. Okay, let's see. Okay, if you don't know the table for you, I'm making. Okay. For masculine, neutral, feminine, and plural. For example, here, ein, ein, eine, and no plural. Kein, kein. Kein, kein, keine, and keine. Okay. Now let's see. Or build eins. Okay. We need to see the picture number one. This one. Or build eins, sind ein Bus. Okay. We can see the a bus. A bus is there. Und dash far karte. Okay. Und dash. Far karte. Okay, so what can be the answer? Undash ein far karte, traveling ticket. Okay, you should know the article. Okay, aber dash Fahrrad. Can you see here cycle? There is no cycle. Yeah, so aber kein Fahrrad, and Fahrrad article is neutral. Okay, and far karte. The article of this is feminine, so eine. Okay, here eine will come. Okay, or bild number ein sind ein Bus und eine Fahrrad, aber keine Fahrrad. Okay, we can see here bus is there and traveling ticket is there, but there is no cycle. Okay, or bild zwei sind dash man. Okay, we can see a man, so ein, because it is masculine. Okay, und dash auto. Now auto is neutral, so ein auto, aber dash Frau, and Frau article is this, so aber keine, so there is no woman. We can see man, we can see car. Okay, of bild drei sind dash Schiffe. Again, it is plural, ships, aber dash Flugzeug. Okay, of bild number 3 sind आई नाउ दिस आर मोर देन देन प्लूरल सो नो आर्टिकल अबर काइन बट नो एरोप्लेन्स ओके इन बिल नंबर फाइव यू कैन सी देर आर टू शिप्स दैट्स फॉर प्लूरल ओके ऑफ बिल्ड फियर जेन डैश बाना ऑफ उन डैश ज्यूग अबर डैश मैंशन ओके वी कैन सी द रेलवे स्टेशन वी कैन सी द ट्रेन बट वी डोंट सी एनी पीपल ऑफ बिल्ड फियर जेन डैश बाना ऑफ Ein Bahnhof, okay, because it is masculine, und dash Züge. Now it is plural, trains, so no article. Aber keine, because there is no man, so keine mention. Clear? Okay. Acht A, it's a direction. Links, Rex, Gerade aus. Links means left rex means right and gerade means straight okay for example first one can you see here there is a person and they need to go okay from here to here for example first they're going to go here then here okay Entschuldigung wo ist die Bahnhof Entschuldigung where is the railway station gehen sie rechts right und dann After going right, where they are going here. So, links. Das ist der Bahnhof. Okay. Same. Left, right, like this. Okay. You go first right and then left and there is the Bahnhof. okay. Second one. Hallo. Ich suche das Hotel Zentral. Das ist einfach. Gehen Sie here. Gerade aus because we need to go straight from here straight das ist der park da gehen sie now from where you are going to you're going to go links okay und dann gleich wieder Rext, okay. Okay. Here I marked different one. Links is this one and rext is this one, okay. See here also. Links and then rext, okay. Okay. Entschuldigung, wo ist der Fischmarkt? Das fit der Fischmarkt here gleich links. Und dann The Straße geradeaus. From the street, you should go straight. Dann rechts, right. Und wieder again geradeaus. Und dann rechts. Und Sie sind da, and you will be there. Okay. I hope now it's clear. Links means left. Rex means right and geradeaus means straight. Okay. Okay. Imperative one. Imperative mit Z. Was sollen der Mann machen? Imperative means when we are going to give the condition, the command. Okay. When you give the command or order, there we use imperative form. In this case, what we do, we put a verb on the first place and subject on the second place. Okay. For example, if you want to make this sentence in a condition in a command form, so what how you will make? Gehen Sie links, and you will make that exclamation mark. Yeah, you are giving the command. Gehen Sie links. Okay, you are giving the command. You are giving the order. You go. Left, gehen Sie links. Okay. For example, zwei mit Bus 51 fahren. Okay. So, how you are going to make this one? Okay. Nehmen Sie den Bus 51. okay. Again, you put here verb on first place, okay. Okay. Third one, mit der U-Bahn fahren. So how you are going to give the command? That okay, you should go with the U-Bahn. So again, fahren, verb on first plane, fahren Sie mit der U-Bahn. Okay. Then fourth one, 100 meter geradeaus gehen. Now you're going to give the order. Gehen Sie 100 meter geradeaus. Gehen Sie 100 meter geradeaus. Okay. Again, verb on first place. Fifth one, links gehen. So gehen Sie links. You are giving the order. Now you go right, left. Like this, okay. I hope now it's clear what is imperative form. Whenever we are going to give the command in a command form, in an order form, there we are going to use imperative form. Okay. Okay, we'll try this one. Ach se, antworten Sie. Okay, we need to answer it. Okay, for example, Entschuldigung, wo ist das Rathaus? Okay, Entschuldigung, wo ist das Rathaus? Okay, here is the answer. Okay, Entschuldigung, wo ist das Rathaus? Gehen Sie gerade aus. They should first you go straight. This means straight. And then where were they going? Rex, right. Yeah. Und dann Rex. Okay. Second one. Ich suche das Hotel Elster. Okay. So here they gave the direction. Okay. We need to use this direction. Gehen Sie links. Links. Und dann rechts, right. Okay. Third one. Wo ist der Hafen bitte? Again, they give that direction. Gehen Sie rechts. Und dann geradeaus. Yeah. Okay. This one. Entschuldigung, wo ist der Bahnhof? Gehen Sie first straight, we need to go. So, gehen Sie geradeaus. Okay. Dann links und dann rechts. Okay. Like this, we need to do with the direction one. Okay. Okay, I hope this much is clear. Today we discuss about the directions one. This is the direction. Okay. And then we discuss about ein oder eine. Okay. Unbestimmt article one. Okay. This one. Okay. I hope it's clear. If you learned anything, please like and subscribe to my channel. Okay. Danke schon, auf Wiedersehen.